a warm up, and then we have three rounds. We have a 50-20 round, which means we're going to work for 50 seconds, 20 second rest break. We have 5 movements in that series, and we're going to repeat it 3 times, so that'll be 17 and a half minutes of work. Then we'll take a rest. We'll set up for round 2, which is an EMOM, which just means every minute on the minute. And it's a 5-minute EMOM, so we have 5 movements. We'll repeat that one twice, so that's 10 minutes of work. Then we're going to finish up with a 30-10 round, which is 30 seconds of work with a 10-second rest period, and that is core-focused ab exercises. And we have 4 movements that we are going to do there. So it's going to be quick, it's going to be hard, it's going to be fast. Work at your pace, do your best, and we'll go from there. So I'm going to put weights on some movements. You don't have to. You can go body weight. I kind of like to make metabolic your day, whatever you feel like you need. So if you push really hard with the weights this week and you just need a body weight, push hard movement type day, then do that. If you feel like you can put some weights on it and push a little bit harder, put some weights on it. That's completely up to you. That's what I like to do on metabolic days, is just kind of let you feel it out. Now, that's not an excuse to be lazy and back off when you know you need to be pushing more. It's more of learning how to listen to your body and kind of hit the areas that you need to hit. Maybe that you either didn't work as hard in this week or you busted ass in it and you just need a day just to move and break everything up. So that's what we're going to do. All right, to get started, we're going to start off with jacks, high knees, squats, jacks, runner lunges, and butterfly sit-ups to get us nice and loosened up. Okay? All right, here we go. 30 jacks. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, 30 high knees. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 20, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now we have 20 body weight squats. All right, shoulders back, chest is up, abs tight, weight in the needles. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. You got it. 4, 3, 2, 1. 20 jacks. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, 10 runner lunges. All right, in plank position. Nice big step. Let me turn this way. Make sure you're getting that foot flat on the floor and you have a bend in that back knee. Don't keep it straight. So drop into that lunge, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more. And 10. Okay. Last one in the warm-up. 10 butterfly sit-ups. So soles of the feet together, arms over the head. So you're either full sit-up, big reach, open up those thighs. If you're not quite there yet, still let those knees drop open. Let gravity pull on them. Open up those hips. And you push right here. All right? 4, 10. Let's go. 1, 2, remember, control, lower down. 3, push those vertebrae down one by one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, and 10. All right, guys, so we're going to work hard today. I'm going to push that heart rate up. get it up today. Woo! Okay. So I'll have to come back and forth between that because I can't have that up and my timer for the movements. So I'll look after each round, kind of let you guys know where I am at on intensity after the round. Okay, so here's our first one. Here's our longest one. It's 17 and a half minutes. Five movements. So movement one is three push-ups, three squat jumps. Okay, so you're going to do three push-ups or three squat jumps. You can put weight on your squat jumps if you want. If you're not too jumping squats, you're going to squat and push up on those toes. Okay, so you're still getting those calves in. So that's one. Number two is a walkout push-up climber. Okay, so arms are going to come over the head. I'm going to hinge at the hips. I'm going to walk all the way out. Give me a push-up, climb, climb, walk back up again. Okay, again, we're going to go as fast as we can with good form. Just going to keep doing that movement for 50 seconds. Movement number three is sit-ups with a weight at our chest. So sit-ups or crunches using a weight. Number four, so we're going to do, I'm going to do box squat jump burpees. If you do not have a box, you're just going to squat and then do your burpee. Okay, so full on, if you happen to have a box, stool, something like that, that you can jump up on safely, okay, you're going to jump up, hit it, squat, jump off, hands on the box, and give me a push-up, okay? If you do not have a box, you are going to squat, jump, hands to the floor, out, push up, back on, okay? Squat, jump, hands to the floor, push up, and back up, okay? Or walk it, all right? Work at your level for your burpee. All right, next is lateral lunge jumps. So we're going to do a lateral lunge with a hop in the middle. All right, so we're going to lunge, hop, lunge, and hop. Again, not sacrificing form for speed. All right, so we'll do it three times through. You'll get really good at it. First round, you're kind of going to be maybe like, what are we doing? What are we doing? I'll call it as we go. But then round two, round three, you will have it down. All right, so starting off with three push-ups, three squat jumps. Okay, we have 20 seconds here. So take some nice deep breaths. Get ready to go. I am going to do weight on my squat jumps. I didn't get to work out yesterday because life, like a sleeping kid. So I need to push hard today. All right, here we go. Three, two, and one. Let's go. Three push-ups, three squat jumps. And up, I'm not going to count, so that because if my pace is different than yours, we're just going to work hard together. Let's go. Make sure form is right, core is nice and tight. 30 seconds to go. Halfway right there. Sit-ups or crunches. focus on form. Make sure you're working hard. Okay? Make sure when you lower down from your sit-up, you're resisting lowering to the floor. Let's go up, and I'm resisting all the way down. Don't just plop down. Your work in your sit-up is in the sit-up, but it's just as much in the lowering down, okay? And I would say it's even more so in the lowering down because you're resisting the spine, I guess, basically. You're fighting that flexion. Halfway, come on. Up. 20 seconds to go. Think about what you're working, guys. Don't just go through movements to get them done. Think about it. Come on. 10 seconds. Let's go. You got 3, 2, 1. Woo. All right, movement 4. Box squat burpees or a squat jump and a burpee on the floor. Whatever you got. Okay? Whatever equipment you got, just work hard, whether you're jumping it, walking it, whatever. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's work hard. Come on. Had a barbell and head height right there. It's freaking me out a little bit, even though I've got plenty of room. Woo! Come on. I will turn this box the other way next time. Let's go. Come on. Back way. You got it, guys. Come on. Come on. Keep that core nice and tight. Don't get sloppy on the burpees. Don't let your back sag. Keep your core nice and tight. Come on. Let's go. There it is. Rest. Woo! This is definitely going on this side for next time. All right, here we go. Lateral lunge jumps. I'm gonna scoot my mat out of the way here. One lateral lunge, one hop in the middle. Let's go. Lunge, hop, lunge, keeping your weight in that back heel. Don't let your knee slide forward over your ankle. Form is first. Come on. Straight as you can, all the way down, all the way up as much as you can. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hinge, walk it out, push up, drive the knee, keep those legs nice and straight. back up. And up.
30 seconds to go. Knee, knee. Come on, guys. Come on. Keep your core tight. Good solid push-ups. And up. 10 seconds. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That's it. Rest. Woo! All right. Sit-ups with a weight. Sit-ups with a weight. Pull this back just a little bit. Okay. Sit-ups or crunches, whatever level you're at. Working the up, working the down. Nice deep breaths. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up and control it down. Come on, come on. No big deal. Let's go. Come on. Halfway. Up. Come on. Come on. 15 seconds. Let's go. 10 seconds. We're there. You got it. 3, 2, and 1. Box squat burpees, or squat jump burpees, whatever you got. Just work hard. Okay, nice deep breaths in the nose, out the mouth. In 3, 2, 1, hit it, let's go. Keep that core nice and tight. Do not let your lower back sag when you're out in plank position. Come on. Work hard, guys. Let's go. This workout's meant to push hard. Drive that heart rate up. Let's go. Make that heart work. Come on. 20 seconds. Come on. 15. Come on. You got 5, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! All right. Deep breaths. Lateral lunge hops. Woo! In 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Good form on that lunge and hop. Stay back in that heel. Keep that chest up. Let's go. Come on. Up. Push on those hops. Come on. Let's go. Up. Halfway, guys. You got it. Let's go. Come on. Woo! Work! Work, work! Come on! Three, two, and one. All right, there's round two. One more. One more. We got this. Okay. 3 push-ups. 3 squat jumps. Deep breaths. In and out the nose. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Good solid push-ups. All the way down. All the way up. 3. Halfway, 25 seconds. We got it. You should be nice and loose now. Should be able to keep those legs straighter. Walking out, walking up. Three, two, and one. Let's go. Hinge over, walk it out. Give me that push-up. Climb, climb, all the way back up. Keep that core braced. Hey. Make sure you're dragging those knees like you mean it. Drive. Drive. Don't just pull that knee under the body. Drive it. 20 seconds. Come on. Oh, 10 seconds. Drive. Drive. Woo! Boom. Okay. Box jump burpees. Oh, no, no. I lied. Sit-ups. Sit-ups. All right. Let's rock and roll. 50 seconds. Focus on form. Keep good form. And then push your speed with good form. Ready? Go. Good. Push up. Slow control down. Up. Keep it tight going down. Resist. Resist all the way down. Halfway. Up. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. 13 seconds. Come on. Woo! Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, guys. Here we go. Box squat burpees. Let's rock and roll. Box squat or squat jump. Wherever you are. 10 seconds. In the nose, out the mouth. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on, keep those push-ups tight. Keep that plank good form. Don't let those hips sag. Let's go. 30 seconds, come on. Halfway. Come on, guys. Come on, dig deep. Let's go. My heart rate for that one. All right, I hit 159 on my heart rate. I've burned 290 calories so far. And we're about, I don't know, 25 minutes in on this after our warm-up explanations and stuff. So, I mean, actually, we've only done 17 minutes of work. Just had a lot of talking. A lot of talking in there. Explaining this guy. So, not bad. So 280 calories for, let's say, 20 minutes of work. We'll include the warm-up. All right. So, EMOM. So that just means every minute on the minute. You're going to complete the exercises I tell you. When you're done with those exercises, you rest. Whatever is left in that 60-second period is your rest break, okay? So, your first movement is 10 lunges, 10 plank jacks. Now, you can do forward lunges. You can do reverse lunges. You can do lateral lunges. You can change it each time, each round, if you want to. Like I said, this is metabolic. This is your work. If you did a bunch of reverse lunges earlier this week for a leg day, do forward, do lateral, okay? Do what you didn't hit this week, all right? You can throw weights on it. You can go body weight. I'm going to throw weights on mine. So it's 10 lunges, 10 plank jacks, all right? Plank jacks. In plank position, make sure shoulders are back and down, not hunched forward. A lot of people start to get like this, okay? Where those shoulders are at an angle over the wrist. Keep it tight. Okay, focus on good form with this, just like a squat or a deadlift, okay? Every single movement counts. So right here, and in and out, all right? Or low impact is right here, all right? You pick your level. All right, movement two is 10 squat overhead presses. So it's a carry squat to an overhead press. Looks like this. So you're going to squat, clean it up to the shoulders, and press. Right here. Squat, clean, and press. Okay? For 10. When you're done with your 10, you rest. Movement three is lateral bounds. Now this one, we're going to go for the full 60 seconds. You're going to work. There is no number of reps to complete. We're going to work all 60 seconds and then hit right into movement four. So lateral bounds is just this. Okay? I want you to drive and bring that other knee up. Work on planting your foot. Having control and stability with your movement, okay? If jumping it is too much, take a big step. Big step, all right? Work at your level. Just make sure you're challenging your balance and working on having stability with that foot control. All right, so all 60 seconds, lateral bounds. Number three or four is a shot collar burpee, okay? I'm gonna show you full on, and then I'm gonna give you a modification. So full on is up, out, push-up, knee, push-up, knee, jump up, and in, okay? So there's full on. So you can obviously walk it, arms over the head, to the floor, down, give me your push-up with your knee, push-up with your knee, walk it back in, all right? As always, if getting on the floor hurts your lower back, or you just don't have the mobility to do it, use a bench, use a chair, whatever you have. Hands up, take your hands to the bench, okay? And give me a knee, and walk it in, and walk it up. All right, so there's no reason not to do burpees. You can modify anything, guys. So that is that, so we have three of those, three shot collar burpees. Then we have jumping jacks. And again, we're gonna do jumping jacks all 60 seconds. So the last three movements back to back are cardiovascularly gonna be pretty tough, but you can do it. All right, so we're gonna go through this, guys, twice, two times. So first movement, 10 lunges, 10 plank jacks. Let me grab my weights. I'm going to use 25s for this, for my lunges. Okay, all right, so you guys should be good and rested. We got 10 seconds, 10 lunges, 10 plank jacks. When you have it done, rest. Here we go, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. I'm not going to count, so I don't mess you up. As always, just make sure you're working hard. You could even do one jump right here if you wanted to. Ten and ten. 10 lunges, 10 plank jacks. Form on both, guys. Squat, Clean it up to the shoulders and press. Ooh, I'm gonna try 25. Why not? We'll see. All right, just 10 of them, okay? Good form, good form. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. We got it, guys. Just move at a pace you can hold all 60 seconds, okay? You can also be low impact. My bad for not showing that, but let's go. Halfway. Yeah. Yeah. Woo. Okay. All right. 10 squat, overhead presses. I'm backing down to my 20s because I feel like my head on my 25 is going to fly off at me when I'm cleaning it. Let's go. And I can't do 30s. I know that. Not now. Heart rate's too high. Come on. Four more for me. 30 seconds to go. Come on. You can maintain. Work on breathing in your nose, out your mouth. Pushing hard across the board today. And so total work time is 27, about 30 minutes. About 30 minutes work time. Okay, I'm at 492 calories. So if that gives you an idea of my level of how I'm pushing over here. So you guys can do it with me. Just because you're at home, no excuse, I'm at home and I'm talking to you through this camera, you can move. Okay, 30 seconds on, 10 second rest period. Our first movement is a pike to plank jump, okay? So we're just gonna go from pike to plank, pike to plank. So you can jump it or you can walk it. Let me see here. Okay, so in plank, I'm gonna jump up into pike, try and get my ears between my biceps, and then back out into plank. When I go into plank, make sure I'm not doing this, okay? If jumping it is too much, all right? So plank, walk it in as far as you can, push that range, walk it back out into a nice flat plank, okay? Make sure shoulders stay back and down. It's gonna be very easy, especially going from plank or pike to plank, to keep those ears or those shoulders up in your ears. So when you go in plank, push them down, all right? That's movement one. Movement two, X abs. We all know X abs. Excuse me, guys, I'm sweating like a storm. Forgot my towel. We're all friends here, though, right? Doesn't matter. Okay, then we have Supermans, okay? Supermans, laying on our belly, squeezing our glutes and our lower back to raise up as high as we can with a controlled lower back down to the mat. All right, then we have knee tucks. Knee tucks, so full on knee tucks, okay? Tuck in, open up, try not to let those shoulders hit the mat, pull it, woo, pull it back in, okay? If that's too much for you, keep your hands on the mat and push just like that, okay? So work at your level. Again, there's a modification for everything. All right, guys, so let's get started. So, woo. Catch my breath in just a second. All right, 30 on, 10 second rest break. So not much of a rest break, just basically enough time to transition from one exercise to the next. All right, and I'm gonna weight my X abs. I'm gonna use my pretty purple 5 pound dumbbells here for that. It's only 30 seconds. Okay, 10 seconds and we go. Let's rock and roll. Pike to plank, pike to plank. You can do this. Keep that core nice and tight and braced. Okay, shoulders back. Let's go. Like I said, guys, I didn't get to work out yesterday. It was a planned workout day. I'm trying to make up for it. Let's go. Make sure you are squeezing the glutes and the lower back to lift. 10 seconds. Either with your hands out, down, or up, your level. Nice and controlled. You got it, guys. Come on, halfway.
10 seconds.
Three, two, and one. Whew. Back to the top. Whew. Plank into plank.
We got it, guys. Come on.
Three, two, let's go. On my sweat, on my mat. Ugh, I can't remember towels. 10 seconds, come on. Three, two, one. Woo. X abs.
Oh, man. Okay, come on. Let's go.
You got four, three, two, one. All right, Supermans.
These are killer, these Supermans. I can hold those weights in the X hands.
Here we go, three, two. I feel like I'm barely moving. Squeeze those glutes and hammies, or lower back, excuse me. Come on. Really challenge yourself on this one. Come on. Let's go. Nice and controlled.
DJ Role Model.
We're there. Come on. Even though I had 4 hours of sleep last night, excuse me, so no excuses. I did not want to do this. I taught a 6 a.m. class today. I'm working out. I did my workout. So I started this at 10 a.m. today. I came home from class, had my little girl. 10 a.m. my sitter gets here. I get down here. I bust ass. And then I've got a full work day ahead of me until 7 o'clock tonight. So no excuses. No excuses. Every once in a while, you're going to have a day that's just, it doesn't go your way. Like mine did yesterday. So I can't have 2 days like that. So today I've just got to suck it up and push through. And that's just the way life goes sometimes. So have a great day. Get your water in. Get your steps in. Move, move, move. And I will see you guys in the next one.